Was that a, was that a dream or was it real, he asked?
I have no idea. There is one thing I can tell you. The great Buddha has seen fit to awaken old memories within you. What you felt, what you remembered, that is what it all depends upon.
I'm not sure if what I saw is what truly happened.
That's how it works. The shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm. I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong. If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back from this path now. The least I can do is load your arm.
Just bypass all these shits because I already fought them.
Open up! I can hear you whispering in there! If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later! Hey! Can you hear me?
No.
It'll make your wounds worse.
I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him...
Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
You. You're the young master, Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Oh, fuck you.
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lord's... Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi. Those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you in the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least. Hey, good sir. Keep your eyes peeled out there. While I was on my way here, I saw... It was a fine... I bet there's... That's what I think.
Nothing here. What the fuck was the point of this? Trying to get that sneak attack, bro. Dragon Ball Z.